Student, welcome back to online classes. Today I am going to take the class for first standard. The topic is places in our neighborhood. Places in our neighborhood. Okay, if a person who living in your home is called neighborhood. Okay, take out your textbook here. Look at the textbook. I will read this one. See here, places in our neighborhood. The area around our home is called our neighborhood. A person living close to our home is called neighborhood. There are many places such as a park, school, post office, bank, etc. in our neighborhood. They provide important service. We often visit this place to meet our daily needs. Okay, here, see here, school. The school is the place where we learn to read and write. This is market. A market is a place with so many shops. We buy things of daily use at the market. For example, vegetables, fruits, clothes and grocery. Okay, a large building that has many shops in is called a shopping mall. It sells different kinds of things under one roof. Okay, here, police station. A police station is a place that helps in keeping our surroundings safe. The policeman work in police station and protect us from thief. Here, next page. Here, post office. Look at here, this is post office. A post office is a place through that which we send and receive letter and parcel. We buy stamps, postcard, envelopes from a post office. We post letter in a post box. Okay, here, hospital. Look at here. This is hospital. A hospital is a place where sick or injured people are treated. Several doctor and nurses look after the patient in a hospital. Then bank. A bank is a place where we keep our money safe. We save and deposit our money in the bank. Next, bus station. Here, the bus stand is a place where the bus stops so that people can get on and off the bus. People go from one place to another by using a bus. Here, temple, mosque, church and gurudwara are places of worship in our neighborhood. Here, look at this, children. What is this? This is a temple. Here, church, this is mosque, here, gurudwara, okay. One activity is there, market, bus station, railway station, hospital, school, airport, bank, cinema hall, post office, okay. Seek out the places that are not in your neighborhood. Here, match the following. Look here, match the following. This is stationery. Stationery to buy books and notebooks. Okay. Here, school. School to learn many things. You have to underline to learn many things. Here, hospital. To cure sick people. Hospital to cure sick people. Next. Here, post office to buy stamp and postcard. Next, choose and mark the most. Here choose the correct answer. We keep our money in a here two given here, police station and bank. You have to tick the bank. Okay. We keep our money in a bank. ए लार्ज बिल्डिंग विथ मैनी शॉप्स इज कॉल्ड ए मॉल. ओके, ए लार्ज बिल्डिंग विथ मैनी शॉप्स इज कॉल्ड ए मॉल. ए मार्केट, ए मार्केट पुलिस स्टेशन हैज ए नंबर ऑफ पुलिसमैन. यू हैव टू पुट द टिक मार्क. ए पुलिस स्टेशन हैज ए नंबर ऑफ ए पुलिस. वी बाय थिंग्स एट द मार्केट. वी बाय थिंग्स एट द मार्केट. ओके, से ट्रू ऑर फॉल्स. ए पुलिस स्टेशन इज ए ऑफिस, ऑफिसर फॉर ए पुलिस. ट्रू. वी सेंड लेटर थ्रू द पुलिस स्टेशन. फॉल्स. सिक पीपल आर लुक्ड आफ्टर ए हॉस्पिटल. ट्रू. वी शुड हेल्प अवर नेबरहुड्स वेन दे आर इन नीड. ट्रू. Here answer the following question. What is a neighborhood? What is a neighborhood? The area around our home is called neighborhood. The area around our home is called neighborhood. Name a few places in your neighborhood. Name a few places in your neighborhood. There are many places such as park, school, bank, etc. in our neighborhood. Here, what is a police station? What is a police station? A police station is a place that help in keeping our surroundings safe. A police station is a place that help in keeping our surroundings safe. Name the place of worship in our neighborhood. Name the place of worship in our neighborhood. Temple, mosque, church and gurudwara are places of worship in our neighborhood. Thank you, children.